opportunity to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish.
You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go.
Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands... We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing? I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way. But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
The fucking gate!
Oh, shit! They're inside!
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
Will be safe with me.
Thank you.
Major. You try.
I'm moving over the rock. Go back.
Help.
Oh my God. Rook. I don't know what to say. Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry! Quick! Bring the key!
Knowing it's all for nothing.
Oh no.
No. No. No. Help me! Put pressure on it! Come on, Virgil. Come on. Come on. This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss. Now you see what we can do. Come to me, and I'll show you a world you never dreamed possible.
that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now am found, was blind. Your sheriff kept you from walking the path, but now he understands its purpose. And he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him... Your sheriff was a wall. A wall between you and the Father. A wall that kept you from seeing his truth. So I will knock down that wall. To accepting the word of the Father into his heart. And when he does, there's no coming back from that. Peekaboo. Liar. Now you see me. That garden is not for you. Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. He'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then you'll choose. And if you don't listen to him, right.
To sing his praise when we first began. I don't have much time, Rook. The bliss. You have to stop it. You have to hurry.
Oblivion. Warning. Central valve. Open in a minute.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
Need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
You know, there was a moment.
That name, but she was the most devoted. She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her. And she became angelic. Perfect. And those sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith. And those that try to harm us will suffer.
Thank you.